issues, ROTC programs, and veterans groups hosted a vigil on Veterans Day that included a guest speaker and other traditions. Student veterans were glad the event was back in person after a year without any on-campus celebrations.
It feels good to know that there are a few of us here and we'll be spending part of our Veterans Day together.
Planners say the vigil is a tribute to veterans.
Whether they served one term in the military or served a full career in the military, we want to pay our respects to those.
Participants closed the event by folding the American flag 13 times. Each fold represents different principles important to troops.
And that's just kind of a moment to reflect on what the flag means to the veteran community and to the country.
There are more than 300 veterans enrolled at BU, according to BU Veteran Services. They are represented across the university, from the Metropolitan College to the graduate schools. Reporting from Marsh Chapel, I'm Stephanie Joseph for BUTV 10.